Hey everyone, MTAS here, and today we're going to be looking at the chess piece Chromatic Fire. This is an exotic chess piece for the Warlocks, and I actually think it's pretty cool. The exotic perk is quite interesting. Let's talk about it. So, with the Crystalline Transistor, you get precision kills with a kinetic weapon, so let's say a hand cannon or a scout rifle, and you'll cause an explosion in the element of your equipped subclass. So during something like a solar burn, you could equip your solar subclass and get an AoE explosion to deal with those enemies just a little bit quicker. The damage radius on this is not too bad. There's a bit of a delayed explosion, and you're going to see that proc every time you land a precision kill on an enemy. There are times I wish that the AoE was a little bit larger, or that area of effect was a little bit larger, just to clean up some of the trash mobs that might be one little millimeter too far away. There are times where I felt that this was a little bit lackluster, but honestly, there are other times where there are a lot of enemies grouped up and you can see the true power of this thing. Now, if you lay into an enemy and they're close enough, you're gonna kill 2, 3, 4 of these trash mobs at once, and that has quite a bit of power. If you're doing something like the Blind Well and being rushed by multiple enemies, it might be just enough to keep them off your back. If you pair it with something like Ace of Spades or another weapon with an actual Dragonfly effect, you start doing quite a bit of area of effect damage with your kinetic weapon, and this can start getting pretty powerful pretty quickly. The weaker the enemies that you're dealing with, the more you're going to see the benefits of this exotic, but honestly, unless you're pairing it with another Dragonfly weapon, or Ace of Spades, there are times where it feels underwhelming. Even against these red HP bar enemies, even though maybe my power level is a little bit low, there's times where they live with just a sliver of HP, and it's a kind of frustrating situation. Yes, I can quickly body shot them and kill them, or get that headshot to proc another explosion, but I wish it was just an inch bigger. Just a tiny little inch. Kind of like how you feel about your penis. Just that extra little inch to make it matter, right? Honestly, I think that this is a good exotic when it works, but there are frustrating times when you're dealing with yellow health bar enemies where even the explosion doesn't change things enough to make it matter. Yes, it exploded, but yes, I still have to shoot it 2 times to get the kill. And so do I really care? I don't know. Not really. If you're looking at value and how many times that this thing will proc, it's extremely high. If it was slightly stronger, I think this would be a top tier exotic, but there are enough situations in the harder content where it doesn't feel like it's doing as much as I would hoped, and if you get unlucky and enemies aren't grouping up, or you take that extra second or two to shoot them off of their spawn, they are most likely going to spread out and slither away with only a sliver of health. I think that overall this is a good exotic for PvE, especially when paired with something like Ace of Spades, but alone it can feel like a very average exotic. Honestly, I think unless I was using another weapon with Dragonfly, or something like Ace of Spades with the Firefly perk, I don't know if I would recommend this. It just doesn't do enough for me to care, and without that extra explosion, there were a lot of times where I felt like, this could do better. In things like public events, you're probably okay, but the harder the content, the more you're gonna notice that this thing doesn't do enough. It doesn't bring enough to the table that I'm freaking out about it. Especially when you compare it to something like the Phoenix Protocol for the Warlock, that literally gives you almost unending Well of Radiance, right? You're literally comparing this little explosion to constantly having your super. So, not the best. As for PvP, I would once again recommend pairing it with something like Ace of Spades to get that multiple explosion going. If not, there are going to be a ton of situations where you simply aren't doing enough damage for it to matter. To the point where it hardly even changes the time to kill of weapons. You're still going to have to shoot them just as many times as you did before. Now, you can get it to proc and kill people, from what I've seen. I don't know if someone else shot someone in the butt there, but you can make it work. But unless people are grouped up and hugging, this thing is almost never going to have an impact in your game. I don't think I would ever recommend it for PvP for that reason, and I would never recommend it unless you are using Ace of Spades. So, all in all, I think the exotic is interesting. There are times against trash mobs that it has some value, But as an exotic, I'm not going to freak out and jump up with joy if I end up getting this to drop. Other ones? Hell yeah. I've named a few this week that would seriously make me scream like a little girl. This one, I might go, yay. And that's about it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed the video, and I will see you soon, my friends. Oh, and make sure to like the video and make sure to subscribe. Okay, bye-bye.